Let us watch some species that have gone extinct.
Thylacine is the largest carnivorous animal evolving about 4 million years ago. Reasons behind extinction are bounty hunting, diseases, and introduction of dogs. Bounties are awarded to people on thylacine to decrease their tax on sheep. So people started killing thylacines and earned bounties. More thylacines they kill, more bounties they earn. The last known thylacine died in Hobart Zoo in the year 1936.
Passenger pigeon is a bird. Passenger pigeon was formerly distributed across North America, but is now extinct as a result of habitat clearance and hunting. Ectopistes migratorius was found in the forests of Canada, the USA, Mexico, and Cuba. The precise cause of its extinction are difficult to determine. The reasons are widespread clearance of the hardwood trees, which provided its mass food, the proliferation of rail network and telegraph system, the transport of young birds to the market are probably most important factors. Other important factors were excessive shooting and Newcastle disease. Urania slonus is an insect. Urania slonus was a moth of the family Uraniidae, endemic to Jamaica. It was last reported in 1890s, but possibly survived until at least 1908. Urania slonus is considered the most spectacular Urania species. As most species of Uraniidae, it was a day-flying moth, while most moths are active at night. Urania slonus' bright colors advertised as a warning the fact that it was also toxic.
Kokoyo is a reptile known only from New Zealand. This species is thought to become extinct around mid-19th century. The Kakaoe Haplodactylus delcortini is known from a single stuffed specimen found in the basement of a museum in Marseille, France. Kakaoe is listed on the CITES Convention in International Trade of Endangered Species, Appendix 3, New Zealand. Dodo is a bird. This species was found in Mauritius, which is now extinct due to hunting by the settlers and nest predation by the introduced pigs. Due to its tameness and large size, it was very heavily hunted for food by sailors.
Javan tiger is an animal. Tigers were last positively recorded from Java's Meru Bitiri National Park in 1976. They likely disappeared from the rest of the island by 1940s. The causes of extinction include hunting, loss of forest habitat and prey base.
The harst is an extinct species of eagle which used to live in southern island of New Zealand. The harst used to largely prey on large flightless birds like moa, which is 15 times more weight than eagle. Early human settlers of New Zealand used to prey heavily on large flightless birds, including all species of moa, eventually hunting them to extinction by around 1400.
Laughing owl is a bird. This species was found in New Zealand but is now extinct, probably as a result of habitat conversion. The last confirmed record was of this nominate subspecies in 1914. The species nested and roosted among rocks in open country and on forest edge. Causes of species extinction are obscure. The possible reasons are habitat modification through grazing or burning, or predation by introduced mammals.
The Livwana moth is an insect. The Livwana moth is in the family of Gygnidae. It is monotypic within the genus Livwana. The Livwana moth became a serious problem for the coconut plants in 1870s. It happened in Viti Levu, Fiji. The biological control program dramatically decreased the population of Livwana moth.
Caribbean monk seal is an aquatic animal. The species occupied large marine environment with rocky or sandy areas and islands used for breeding and resting purpose. Their diet is unknown but may have included eels, octopus, lobsters and reef fish. The only known predators of Caribbean monk seals were humans and sharks. Intensive exploitation began with the voyages of Columbus and continued for centuries afterwards. The seals were killed for their skin and oil. Conservation actions. In 1949, the species was listed among 14 mammals. These mammals were identified as being of international concern and in need of immediate protection.
The St. Helena olive is a flowering plant. The population was very small for at least 120 years before the last tree died in 1994.
But the harvest is unlikely to have been regular since mid-19th century, as specimens have become increasingly scarce. The majority of the population is probably lost to deforestation following the establishment of a permanent colony on St. Helena by the East India Company in the year 1658. Trees were cleared for pasture land and to provide fuel and timber, for which the hard and yellow wood was probably reasonably priced.
తల్లిగా అడుగుతున్నాను, మీ కళ్ళ ముందే మీ పిల్లల్ని లాగేసుకుంటే మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది? మీ పిల్లలు మీ నుంచి శాశ్వతంగా దూరం అయిపోయారు, మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది? మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది? మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది?